Imagine taking down Aaron Rodgers for a huge sack in a playoff game. But how much harder is all that if you only have one hand? Meet Shaquem Griffin. He was born with a congenital defect. His left hand fingers never developed because of it and caused unbearable pain. It got so bad that when he was 4, he grabbed a butcher knife, wanted to cut it off himself. But his mom stopped him, and his hand was amputated the next day. But Griffin didn't let go of his NFL dreams. He trained with his twin brother Shaquem every day. In 2017, Shaquem was drafted by the Seahawks. And the next year, Shaquem showed out at the Combine, posting the fastest 40 time for a linebacker in 15 years. The Seahawks drafted him, and made Shaquem the first NFL player with one hand to ever be drafted. So don't let anyone tell you to give up on your dreams, even if you only got one hand.